Today everybody's talking about virtual reality, but I think frankly that virtual reality is a rather miserable idea. It simply means let us reproduce in an artificial digital medium our experience of reality. I think that a much more interesting notion, crucial to understand what goes on today, is the opposite. Not virtual reality, but the reality of the virtual. That is to say, reality, by this I mean efficacy, effectiveness, real effects produced, generated by something which does not yet fully exist, which is not yet fully actual.